Hey, it's Gilmore. Here we go with another Friday rundown on a very historic Friday. Scotland, their independence vote, the results are in, very close, but 55% of people in Scotland voting to stay in the UK. And whatever your opinion is, nice to see that decision is finally finalized. So hey, fire up the bagpipes to celebrate. Don't have them handy, grab a cat and squeeze it. Pretty much sounds the same, right? Okay, from Scotland to America. Did you hear this story? This is coming out of last weekend, but Sarah Palin, former U.S. vice presidential nominee, Sarah Palin, word is her and her family got in a brawl at a birthday party in Alaska. They were invited to it. Cops are kind of confirming this. They're not saying much, but they do say that a brawl happened, the Palins were there, and alcohol was involved. A slow clap to you, Ms. Palin and family. Off to the NFL. What the heck is going on in the NFL? Just a couple weeks into the season, and there's always, already three, four big stories about sexual assault, regular assault, child abuse, and of course the NFL now getting tough on things and suspending all these guys. You got to wonder, though, by the end of the season, is there going to be anybody left not suspended to actually hit the field come Sunday? What the heck's going on in the NFL? And to wrap things up, though, a very cool TV mention. This week in history, 29 years ago, David Letterman, the very first top 10 list on Letterman, made its debut. The first top 10 list, things that almost rhyme with peas. Your winner, meats. Meats, steak. That, of course, back when he was on Late Night with David Letterman and talking a little bit of NBC. Looks like they finally actually got a late night TV programming decision right the first time. Daryl Hammond, he will be the new announcer on Saturday Night Live. That is very cool. SNL, they start their 40th season next weekend. Yeah, it's a Saturday. That's it for me. Catch you next time. Take it easy.